Hello, I wanna show you the Samsung S7H, my favorite phone from Samsung. So let's start. In the box here are much of books, here it is. You have slot for micro SD and nano SIM. Here is this beautiful smartphone, beautiful blue color. It is in the boxes for open in this for SIM card and micro SD card. So look this wonderful cover. It is golden rose. Here is 3.5 jack for headphones. Here is one microphone, very good speakers, better than Samsung S6. Here are also microphone, volume buttons and power buttons. You can see here much sensors and one selfie camera, three sensors. Very important for this phone is in four corners to have very good case, maybe like this, to save your phone. It is very important because it is one of much expensive phones in Samsung with big curves, so to protect it is very important. Here is its phone, camera. Megapixel camera with dual pixel technology, like best for photography, I think, smartphone Google. Google also use this dual pixel technology, which give you very fast focus. Here is the camera. The selfie camera is only 5 megapixels, though it's not good selfie camera, but I think it's enough in good conditions. Only in the night is not good quality. So to talking for specifications, it is for Europe is with Exynos, but this my Samsung is for with faster processor with better GPU. It is with one number, SMG935V. It is for American standards with a powerful Snapdragon 820 processor and Adreno GPU, which is better than Exynos and Samsung processors. It is only 4-core processor, but is enough to be fast. 2 cores work in fast 2.15 frequency, and other 2 work in 1.60 frequency to save battery when you watch move and or listening music. The display is 5.5 inch, which is, I think, enough. You can put on display screen protector with good glass, which is important for this expensive display. The sound is very good. Here is fingerprint, which is mechanical and work so good and fast. For example, here is. Here is my phone. It has here always on display, which is very good feature. I love it. It will show you messages from WhatsApp, Viber, Miss Cow, SMS, what is time, date, and your battery status. To change applications, just use this left button. Come back is this. How to make screenshots? Just hold in same time. Put down button and power off. And here is your fast screenshot. The display is QHD, which is very good display, very brightness, very nice colors, Super AMOLED. It is one of the best displays I know. Now I tell you how to make your Samsung faster. You just go to About Phone. Here software information, and to tap on build number 6 or second time, and then developer mode has been enabled, and just to settings, and now here is developer options. Here you should decrease animations like this transition from 1 to 0.5, this like this, and this will make your Samsung faster than before, and you will be happy from this, because and battery life will be very better, fast phone and better battery life. Another good feature, if you want to fast your phone more, is in Android Oreo, is performance mode. Here you can choose game mode, which is better, and then apply. It will make your phone smoother, but will eat more your battery, of course. So is good to use only while you charge your phone, and then to use this game mode. When you go outside, just turn off this game mode to save your battery. Here a calendar, calculator, gallery. Gallery is so good. It works in landscape mode, which is more comfortable. Here is Samsung Health. You can use Samsung Health with this back sensors for your heart when you're running, when you make a fitness. You can check your heart. Also, good feature is that you can turn on display as just move your hand overhead like this, and this just unlock with key or fingerprint. It is in settings. Also good feature is why you want to take photo fast, just turn on twice this button and you can make photo fast. It is nice feature. Another great feature is in settings, accessibility, and here single tap mode. When you any call to you, you can hold on with only one easy button and talk very fast. It is very good feature. So it was my review for this favorite Samsung A7H. Thank you for watching and please subscribe my channel to follow next my videos here, and also not forget to finger up in my videos. Thank you and have a nice day.